Look at that!
All I'm saying is, if you're not a hantu durian or hantu kuah durian, there is no way that we can be friends. Hey everyone, what's up? A quick one. The guy who was responsible for my car has already banked in the money that I needed, so I might be getting my car back today, which is something I am really, really excited about. And as of now, I'm on the way to work. It's a Friday, it's a very bright and sunny day. I hope it's gonna be a good one. Before I head to the office, I'm gonna drop by to Subang Parade for a session. You'll find out what it is. I really hope that all these cars that are parked at the ladies parking only, betul-betul ladies lah, because I'm really fed up to see guys parked dekat sini. I feel clean and fresh like a baby. Oh, I also gotta make this clear. When I went to the saloon untuk buat the procedure tadi for hair removal, it wasn't sponsored. I've been going there since 2013. Well, not there lah, alternate between dekat Subang Parade dengan dekat apa nama dia? Empire Subang. Oh, my delivery guy just called me. Dia dah sampai office with my lunchbox. I can every day makan healthy lunch. Have my healthy food for lunch. I don't understand my friends at work. Excuse me, Black. Are you okay? Bodoh lah dia ni. We're going to the cafe. I want to eat healthy, tapi dia mau pergi cafe. Why are you guys so dumb? Now I'm gonna head home because I need to pick up my car. My dad just gave me a ring. Dia kata yang the car is ready, tapi I kena tukar tayar. So, that's another penambahan bayaran. By the way, my article for the World Cup is out. Tapi ni semalam punya lah. I baru curi daripada office yesterday's newspaper. There you go, I pulled up my own face. Dayang mengakui mengacara program sukan yang majoritinya diminati oleh kaum lelaki adalah satu cabaran besar. I think a lot of girls would like relate to me if I say this. Tapi do you know when you're almost at the time of your month and you're easily triggered, easily angry, easily annoyed? Lepas tu, you are stuck in traffic. Traffic jam macam lama gila macam tadi lah. I was stuck at Federal Highway for a good half an hour, I think. And then you start thinking about random things. Oh my gosh, you guys! I finally got my car back! My car is back and it feels so good to drive it. Yeah, especially if you live in BJ and you work in PJ. Having a car is like, there is no excuse, you need a car. Thank you, my dear, for taking me to the bengkel.
You're welcome, love.
Now where are we going?
We're going to get out kambing.
You're not going kambing. I biasa-biasa je.